Elsinore, beautiful countryside. We're going there to meet Dolan. Dolan Stearns. I researched a lot of videos where Dolan's skating with Julian and everything. And it was really inspiring. So, and now we have a cool chance to spend a few days in the Elsinore and skate with Dolan and see how he live in the real life. It's pretty amazing.
My name is Dolan Stearns. I live in beautiful Lake Elsinore, California. I was born and raised here, and I don't know, I like it. It's quiet, off the grid, kind of. Not busy.
I am a skateboarding artist guy. I like to do different things to keep my brain occupied from the norm. I think it's hard when, or I think it gets too much when people concentrate on one thing, and you can really get over it, like if you do it too much. So it's always good to keep your mind fresh by doing different stuff all the time, which I think is good. But I like to tattoo, paint, spray paint, mountain bike, ride my dirt bike, rock climb, anything really, just to keep my mind free and spaced.
Thank you. it super loud on there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Action.
Yeah. Hello, Julian. Where are we going today?
So today we're going to go down to San Diego. It's like 2 hours south of Los Angeles. And depending on what part you're in, like the area I live in, North Park, is maybe 30 minutes north of Mexico. So the first city into America, basically. Tonight is going to be the release party for my collaboration bags.
Back to LA. Everyone was so tired about the road trip stops, but so we chilling one day and start keep skating in LA, forget the more footage because we have last 4 days there, and we fucking did it.